It was a time of great adventure and danger. Shunned by his kin, an Illager wanders the land, seeking a new home. But all he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to whatever end. Until at long last, the Illager found something that would change him forever. The Orb of Dominance. Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illager made all bow before him. And if they did not bow, they would fall. The Illagers raided the land. Who would have the valor, the purity of heart, to stand against the Arch-Illager's reign of terror? Well, not that one. But maybe you. The village is burning. No doubt this is the work of the evil Arch-Illager and his minions. They sweep across the land like a ravenous scourge, subjugating or destroying all in their path. This is a time for heroes like yourself. Make haste. The villagers have need of you. Thank you. You were too late to rescue the villagers, but don't fret. They're still out there somewhere waiting for a hero to find them.
Thank you.
By the Arch-Illager's decree, all free folk are now enemies of the Illager Empire. Somewhere in these woods, a caravan is transporting villager prisoners to labor in far-off lands. Find the caravan and stop the Illagers, or there's no telling what dreadful doom will befall our villager friends.
Thank you. Oh.
These villages are free from the clasp of the images, all thanks to you.
Alright, that's what the new Minecraft dungeon seems to be like. Seems pretty cool. If you want to see any more Minecraft dungeons, just let me know in the comments. I'll probably be playing more of this. It seems pretty cool. I really like Minecraft. And, I've never really played any dungeon style games. But this, it seems really cool. It's definitely something I would probably play more of. Also, I'm kind of wondering what happens to the illager. I kind of feel bad for him. Oh, cool. So just let me know if you want to see any more of this. It seems pretty cool. How do I save this? Anyway, y'all stay safe, don't get sick, all that stuff, and I'll see you next time.